We didn't know what the story was, but now we do. And here it is.
Access, Equity, and Outcomes. President Hagen in 2012, in collaboration with our entire campus, faculty, staff, students, inclusive of our community college and high school partners, came together and designed the National Model and Laboratory for Student Success. The intentionality of the design was founded in data, research, assessment, and grants. Our commitment for sustainability and future innovative vision allows for adaptability, flexibility, and growth. We are proud of our students. We are a majority-minority campus. With the honor of being a minority-serving institution and our students largely being first-generation Pell eligible coming from under-resourced schools, our students are our strength. We have raised the academic bar, set high expectations, and built in support that begins before the first fall semester in a six-week intense, engaging academic experience that continues throughout their academic journey. We are smarter collectively than individually. Our high expectations become a reality due to the collaboration of dedicated faculty, staff, librarians, advisors, peer coaches, peer mentors, financial aid experts, graduation evaluators, tutors, supplemental instructors, aka the entire CSUDH family. Our outcomes. Our students are meeting our high expectations head on. Their mean unit load has increased, their grade point average has increased, retention has increased, and our graduation rates have increased by 8%. Due to an early alert detection program, students that face unanticipated life challenges resulting in a brief academic break now have support. We know who they are, we know where they've gone, and they have dedicated academic advisors helping them make a plan to come back and re-enter our CSUDH family. Because once a Toro, always a Toro.
I am a transfer student, and the moment I stepped foot on this campus, I knew it was a campus for me. I also knew that if I attended, it would be worth it, and I was right. I am currently a transfer peer coach for the University Advisement Center for our awesome Dominguez Hills Transfer Learning Community Program that helps transfer students acclimate to the new environment. I recently applied to a master's program in counseling, and I hope to continue in the future to work in higher education.
Being a DH student has definitely helped me strive for more. The Office of Graduate Studies is a great office here at DH. Some of the resources that they include are the Graduate Equity Fellowship and Grad Grants, which will definitely help students in their attainment toward a PhD. It's important to note that DH definitely pushes its students for more of a research focus. My research interests include how media and technology use affect both psychological and physical health. Lastly, I'd like to continue on with my research and become a professor in a university setting.
What's great about the Toro Learning and Testing Center is that it really feels like a supportive community.
All the students and tutors are really comfortable with one another, and there's never a moment when a student feels unwelcome.
It feels really great to be part of something that's so motivating and supportive. I believe that attitude has a lot to do with academic success. I help my peers succeed academically by giving them a boost of confidence. Many times, we have students coming in that feel very insecure and defeated. But as we work through their task, I let them know that they're very capable of success, not just on that particular assignment, but in school and life overall.
We're Jumpstart!
I'm a Jumpstart Corps member. I work really hard to take care of my grandmother, but I also work hard to see preschools in Compton receive a quality education. I give 300 hours of service to our community.
I'm Paola, and I'm here to tell you that a university education is possible for anyone. I'm using my education to help our community's children learn to read. Yes, it's a 300-hour commitment, but it's worth it.
I'm a student at Dominguez Hills. As a Jumpstart Corps member, I'm also an advocate for higher quality education. Volunteering helped me understand and learn about the community around me. It helped me understand how education and service go hand in hand in people's lives.
Dominguez Hills helps connect me to my community and inspires me to use my education to improve it. I serve 300 hours with Jumpstart, helping children with language and literacy skills. Dominguez Hills provides me with the skills and knowledge I need to succeed and to help the children in my community succeed.
I'm using my Dominguez Hills education to become an agent of change. By being in Jumpstart, it helps me to stay connected to my community by empowering children with the tools they need for school success.
I attend Dominguez Hills because I am the representation of my culture who wants change and makes change in others' lives. Now that's transformative education.
At Cal State University Dominguez Hills, we believe in our students. And that's just not a cliche. We know that our students come from within a 25-mile radius. They come from some of the most challenged school districts in the nation. So we know that they're our students. They qualify, they have the requisite GPA and the requisite skill set to be here, but we know they may need something extra. And so we're not just student-centered, we center on our students. We have a phenomenal array of really great, what we call high-impact practices and programs that we know that can meet their needs. Our students, many of them label them at risk. We don't. We label them at promise. If we do what we need to do to ensure that they can achieve their promise, those things can really happen for them. And one program that I want to talk about is our Male Success Alliance program. I'm actually wearing their jacket today. We just had over 1,000 middle school, high school, and college age young men of color here on campus. And today was about transformation, it was about inspiration, and it was about exploration. And they did all of those things in the matter of 6 hours. But we also work with 10 of those schools year round because we believe that young men of color, especially here in California, have more to do, and we want to help them get there. And that's why Cal State University Dominguez Hills is helping to save lives and to salvage dreams, and it's great to be a part of this team.
WSCUC is about student success, and so is California State University Dominguez Hills. Through a graduation initiative fund grant this year, we've been able to put on an extra $500,000 worth of classes and fund student involvement too at about $400,000. That's for supplemental instruction and for students to do advising to each other. When you try to teach something, you actually learn it better and you retain that information. With an all hands on deck approach, so student affairs, financial aid, academic affairs, and using high impact practices, Dominguez Hills is continuing to make our students successful.
I'm involved with two innovative teaching programs here at Cal State Dominguez Hills, the Freshman Seminar course and the Design Your Life course. My freshman seminar course is entitled Truth, Lies, and Criminal Profiling, Misperceptions of Forensics in the Media. And behind the fun title is students learning information literacy and critical thinking skills. It's also been wonderful to see them grow throughout the semester. Their first day of class, they may be timid and nervous about participating, but by the end, they're more confident in their skills. The Design Your Life program is intended to help students transition from the university to their first career. And we started the program last fall. We've already had students come and tell us that they were using the networking and elevator conversations that they'd prepared in class to get the internship. Some even reported that they'd already gotten their first job. It's been a very rewarding experience.
Currently, I am teaching an active learning classroom, which gives students the opportunity to process course material more deeply, have collaborative and cooperative work with fellow students, and develop problem-solving and critical skills. CSUDH has strong encourage and help promote STEM. CSUDH has increased the importance of undergraduate research, for example, at Student Research Day. We have the Mark and Rise program, which helps students prepare for graduate school, which, without these programs, I would not be where I'm at now. Finally, we will be getting a new state-of-the-art science and innovation building, which further promotes STEM. And I'm very excited and looking forward to it.
Now we know. We are ready. It is a good story to tell.